New at 6, after months of construction, the new Bennigan's Restaurant Inn will open next week in Monahans. The venture has been in the works for some time and will finally open for visitors. The mayor of Monahans says this will help boost the Monahans economy. In a few days, this Monahans restaurant will soon open for business. The first Bennigan's restaurant in a small town along Interstate 20. Mayor David Cutberth, who put in over $1 million into this project along with his brother, says this is what they wanted from day one.
The only casual dining in the Permian Basin in small towns right here on the interstate. You can find this in Midland and Odessa, but you can't find it on the interstate, and you can't find it in the small towns. So for the citizens of Monahans, it's going to be a legendary experience, I promise you.
Cutberth loves Bennigan's, and when Midland had a restaurant, he was a regular customer and hated it when it closed in 2009. He says Monahans residents are excited about it.
Tremendous response from the citizens of Monahans. And of course, we have a lot of new people in town, but I see these folks in the grocery stores, in other restaurants, in all the places around, and I talk to them on a daily basis. The excitement is building. Everyone is extremely excited about having the Bennigan's here.
Alan Miller is the general manager. He's been working around the clock getting staff hired, getting the restaurant opened, and he says it will be worth it.
First, we all know Bennigan's from way back when. Our new owners have decided it's time to bring back a good favorite, and they're bringing back all the old favorites, especially the Monte Cristo, which is the number one seller. We have the Big Irish, we have the Baby Back Ribs, all of our signature drinks. It's going to be a great place.
Hiring staff, though, was a bit of a challenge, but Mayor Cutberth says they focused on one particular area when hiring their staff.
We now have childcare for our employees, and so we brought an entire group of ladies in Monahans who needed the childcare, but couldn't find it or couldn't afford it, so now they come to work for us. It's worked very well.
The building of the restaurant produced over 70 jobs. Bennigan's will open Tuesday, June 26th at 4 p.m. There is still much more to come, including a look at your weekend forecast. Could more triple-digit heat be on the way? Find out when we come.